To make this, I attached elastic bands to a tarp on the inside of the trash can and sealed it up with duct tape. When I release the tarp, it creates an overpressure which pushes air out of a hole that I have cut in the bottom of the trash can. The spinning air also moves